Hello Cloud Gurus and welcome back to another AWS This Week. It's a new week, I have a new shirt. Let's check out what new things AWS have announced. This week, we finally get some news about ReInvent 2020, AWS make fraud detection easier, Lightsail now offers CDN distributions, and we find out who our Guru of the Week is. It's AWS This Week with me, Nick Triantafillou. We kick things off this week with the announcement that AWS ReInvent 2020 is moving online this year to a virtual conference. It's sad that we won't get to see all of our awesome students this year in person, but there is a silver lining that the virtual ReInvent is free for everyone. So for those of you who might not have been able to attend, we'll now get to access all of the announcements at the exact same time as everyone else. There's going to be keynotes, launches, and sessions presented across 3 weeks from November 30 to December 18, all in the comfort of your own home. Next, AWS have announced that Amazon Fraud Detector is now generally available to all AWS customers. Amazon Fraud Detector is a fully managed service that uses machine learning to help you identify potentially fraudulent activities, such as the creation of fake accounts or payment fraud. The coolest part of this is that it uses 20 years of fraud detection expertise from AWS and Amazon.com, which I can only assume is a huge amount of data to train from. And you don't need to be an ML expert to use it either. In a few clicks, you can create a fraud detection model without any machine learning experience required. Very cool. The final announcement this week is that Amazon Lightsail now offers content delivery network distributions, allowing you to speed up your content delivery. Amazon Lightsail is an easy-to-use cloud platform which gives you everything you need to build an application or website on a cost-effective monthly plan. You can click and launch operating systems, applications like WordPress, and even databases. And adding to these, you can now distribute your application behind a content delivery network or CDN. In the first year, you even get 50 gig free, which is awesome. Okay, let's find out who our Guru of the Week is. This week goes to Attila Lurinc, a software developer from Accenture in Budapest, Hungary. Congratulations, a t-shirt, sticker, and hand signed card are on their way to you, and you've been entered into our prize draw, which will be announced in an upcoming episode, so stay tuned. To enter Guru of the Week, please visit the question posted in our forum link below. That's all for me this week. Keep being awesome, Cloud Gurus, and we'll see you next time.